Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1557, Auto Average? Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Coming down the final steps here of writing this book, Don't Fear the Spreadsheet. Now, Don't Fear the Spreadsheet is for the absolute beginner. I like to say that it makes Excel for Dummies look like it was written for Excel gurus, all right? And the way this is working is Tyler, who has never used spreadsheets before, opened Excel and came up with 100 questions, just looking at it from a, hey, I've never used Excel before, and I'm going through these questions, and some of them just, you know, make me laugh. So obviously we have AUTOSUM up here, right? And one of the things I show people a lot is, you know, it's not just AUTOSUM, but there's average, count, max, and min. And one of Tyler's questions is, hey, can I change this button so that way when I click it, I'm going to get the average or the count instead of the sum? Can I change what the default is? You know, my answer is like, no. But then I started to think about it. Well, I wonder if you can. So I came up here to the Quick Access Toolbar, Customized Quick Access Toolbar. I'm sure it's not popular. I've never even heard of it. But I'm going to say All Commands. And I kind of cruise down here towards the AVs, right? And there's average values and average. So I hover to see what the average is. Sure enough, Home tab, Editing Group, the Auto Sum Average. There it is. So there is a one-click way to do the average. All right, and let's see, what's the other one? Count Nums. There it is. Add that. And then Max and Min. Max and Min. Now, unfortunately, in Microsoft's infinite wisdom here, they made the icon for all four of these be the green crystal ball. I hate that green crystal ball. It's like you have to be a fortune teller to figure out what the heck it is. But if I need to average this now, I got four crystal balls up there. They're arranged alphabetically. Just hit the first one for average, and we are good to go. No need to open the drop down. In fact, here, let's just tell you what we'll do. This create large area here, equal rand. And we need to average the whole thing. So we take the whole set of numbers, one extra row, one extra column, hit the average, and bam, average formulas all the way around. Very, very cool feature. One click for auto average, auto count, auto max, and auto min. Thanks to Tyler for even coming up with that crazy question. Well, hey, if you know someone who's completely new to spreadsheets, maybe that new hire over there in your office who claimed that you used Excel all the time and turns out never used Excel, watch for this book. It'll be out in about 4 to 5 weeks, designed for the absolute beginner. I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast.